just stay alive. At least for a second. That's what I'm trying to do. Did, like, the creators of these levels have to, like, actually play through the levels that they made?
I doubt it.
They're probably just like, oh, this looks cool. He doesn't jump whenever I want him to jump. Whenever you stay alive, I can't get it. You know what pisses me off?
What?
When I press the jump button and he doesn't jump. And impossible.
What'd you say?
Nothing, Steve. I could just have run across these things. I always die on that last part if I get across. humans standing there the whole time?
No, but I figured out how to do it. I can stay alive for that.
Yes, we did it. All right. So that's it.
What up? You saw it here first.
You saw it here first.
Probably not, but you know.
Yeah. You know what we mean.
Yeah.
All right. After much frustration. Many years of practice. We finished the N plus multiplayer levels. So, alright, subscribe to our YouTube, follow us on Twitter, visit our website.
Rate this video 5 stars.
Yeah, just rate, comment, give us money, we don't care as long as it's good.
Yeah.
Alright, so, next we'll probably be doing some Rainbow Six Vegas, Rock Band, maybe some single player games like BioShock, Far Cry 2, Assassin's Creed, Fallout 3. Bought some DLC for that, so later guys. Hope you enjoyed.